All right, good morning. Here we're out here at Mountain Havocs 2019. We're having a wonderful morning. The tow test today, they're going to have a Hill'N'Hole also going on. A lot of excitement. Everyone's really prepared right here. We're going here with we got the driver's meeting. I'm going to keep it a little more quiet because not everybody's completely awake and have their coffee for the morning, but we're really excited about today. It's going to be really good. We got the buggies out here. Everybody's in good spirits. Everything's running really good, and we're going to see what the going to do. So vehicular violence, I think, is the goal here today. So we're going to see if they can just send it right now and actually see what we can make happen. So we're going to let these guys get their driver's meeting going and see what happens to the day. So you take care, and we're going to go do what we do.
Going to rely on skills, right?
You've been in the game. I'm lacking there too.
3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
I'm here with Larry Dow. Now, Larry, now this is a trip back to Havoc. It's been a couple years. Thanks for your support, Larry, and good luck on the track.
All right, thanks.
All right, boss.
Thank you.
as the hot dog man. Every time someone sees me, I always have hot dogs in my hand.
Thank you. Oh. about the hill climb tomorrow?
The hill climb, I'm glad they changed it up, give us something different. I believe I'm second on the hill climb, so I'm kind of excited about that. And I feel fairly confident that it should be a full run.
Tell us what happened and what's going on.
Okay, so in the Hill'N'Hole race today, I landed coming over the tabletop and landed hard and jammed it into reverse. So when that happened, the front end stopped, it twisted the drive shaft, so right at the spline. So we've got a new spline section, cut a new shaft, welding it back together. We're gonna race again tomorrow morning.
Might be a top secret buggy hidden in the bushes. We're gonna go check it out.
So we heard a rumor.
We got 250 horse.
That's what everybody keeps hearing. Rumors, I wonder how all these rumors get started.
Everybody has them, some just use them more than others.
What's this? What?
It's Toyota.
Where'd that come from?
That's our modified Toyota.
We did a revamping of the system.
Revamping of the system.
No, it was time for something different. So I drove to Kentucky and here we are.
We were told Tennessee a little bit ago.
Yeah, because that was Cheston's Facebook playing around with everybody getting a rental buggy. He started that the same day that I went to pick this up, and neither one of us knew the other was doing it until later. But yeah, I drove. This is from Kentucky. It was Jason Spiegel's buggy originally. He built it back in 2011. And I bought it from Trey Moore. And redid a couple things, added some things, and here we are to see how well it's going to do.